What's up, YouTube? It's Sticky213, reporting for InsideTheSeniorBox.com. Here at Rare Footage at the Summit on Hard Rock Hotel Casino in Hollywood with the new Nike Sportswear Box. This is the Nike Air Max Uptempo 97. Really cool shoe, good combination of materials, good placement of materials, really true to the original. If you go watch a sneaker days comparison on theshoegame.com, you can definitely check that out. Give you a quick little view real quick. So to get into the materials, I'm going to start with the outsole. It's all black with some icy accents. A navy panel with a white swoosh you can see under the air bubble. The Air Max pocket is navy inside. White midsole, it's really cool how they tried to work with it like the Penny 2, make it go up higher for more support when you're playing basketball. Some plastic accents in navy right here. Black swoosh, which is painted on. Some cool accents like this. On the back, we have another black swoosh, which is bigger. Again, please look at how comfortable and nice this midsole is. Really supportive and stuff. Other side is basically the same, except they only have two of these navy plastic panels right here. Now to go to the upper, we have a black derbuck going all the way around to the toe and to the other side. A white embroidered swoosh, if you want to come closer and look at that. Some panels of leather right here, some perforations. Then a hit of navy, a navy stripe right there. We have white laces, like a drawstring bag, a mesh tongue, which is really comfortable, leather on the upper part of the tongue, a little panel or a little piece of rubber right here, if you can look at that. Then this whole upper part here is a white tumbled leather with some smooth leather accents, some embroidery around it. Another thing I forgot to point out was this navy stripe going right down here, also on the other side. The back heel tab is a black Durabuck with a silver rubbery stripe. Wanna see that? It's also navy inside. We have a white Air with navy embroidered around it. Really cool font. Bring out the other one for you. Remember to check out superkicks.com, the only search engine for authentic sneakers, basically a Google for sneakers. Make sure to click the link under my video. Click it right after the video. Head over there. Really cool website. Make sure to check out the review section too. And also Inside the Sneaker Box and Rare Footage. Thank you. Why didn't you do it?
I think it's still going. I don't know.